In 2015, wildlife photographer Christophe Courteau took this close-up of a 6'6", 400-pound silverback gorilla right before it punched him in the face. The ape was intoxicated on bamboo stems and became angry when Christophe approached.